With me, sir, what is your good name, sir?
G.S. Johal. I'm a retired senior commandant from CISF, ex-army officer.
Sir, are you going for a vote this time?
Yes, very much.
Sir, what are the reasons for your voting?
I wish we could have a say in choosing candidate, first of all, because we want an ideal candidate who should represent us in the Lok Sabha and participate in the good governance to make a efficient governance of the whole country, who can look after the problem of all type of people in India, from the common man, the poorest man, the common man, the highest society also, and develop in such a way so that we are able to compete in the world.
It means you are going for the development.
For the development. Very much.
Sir, I'm very happy that you have heard the form number 17. I will ask questions to near about 1,000 people in Chandigarh today. None of them are aware about it. How do you know about this form number 17?
I know there is an option. First of all, there is option you can choose any candidate, and if the candidate and none of the candidates of your choice, you can opt out not to vote.
In form number 17 means you quote your reason why you are not. Then the presiding officer will mark the ink in your index finger. Your vote will be counted voted. That's the message I'm going to spread here. If you are not getting the right candidate, you go for that.
Rather than, we should be able to, by using our democracy right, we should be able to compel the leadership to put a candidate, ideal candidate, which have acceptability in majority of the people.
Thank you, sir, for your nice comment.